Hi guys, Jen here from Ain and Suds and Such and Be Scented. I am making another custom soap for a lady. This one, she wanted a musky, kind of darker kind of scent. So I chose the Olive Branch. It's a unisex, musky, really good scent. It's a dupe of Lush. And she wants a combination of white, gold, and like a dark reddish purple. So, we'll see how I do. Now, everything is just about melted. So I'm going to add in my liquid oil. We'll give this a little buzz and add in our fragrance. Okay, I think that'll be good. We're going to separate this for our two colors, and then the main batch will be white. Ooh, that was almost probably too much. About like that. So, we'll add our white in this one. Then some purple. I want to do more red. It's a deep rose. Well, it's probably going to use all of it, which is fine. Gold in that one. Let me grab my mold before we get going too far. I'm gonna have to change my water. Nice. We'll go to gold next. Ooh, that's pretty. Very pretty. She did good. Move this out of my way. Right. Oh, is that our fragrance? Gosh, that's pretty. Alright. I know I'm really quiet, sorry. Concentrating. Not really, but you know what I mean. It's gonna get loud here in just a minute. My kids are here. They've been out shopping today with their aunt and uncle. Heard them just pull in. Here they come in the house. But there is one downside. I hear Noah. Here, Austin. All right, guys. I'll bring you back for the cut. I am back to cut the olive branch. So I'm just running my fingers along the edge to knock down the sharp corner. So, let's see how we get. Ooh, yay, how pretty. Have to clean these up some before get them put on my rack. Got candles to make. That gold turned out really pretty. Gold's kind of hard to get. That turned out nice. Beautiful soap. I shall thank you for watching. We'll catch you on our next video.